Hey guys, it's Geet, and welcome back to my channel, Fun Time with Geet. The festival of colors just flew by. Yes, I'm talking about Holi. Really quickly, tell me in the comment section down below if you played Holi and if you enjoyed. And with every festival like Christmas, Holi, there are of course going to be presents. So today, I will be showing you what I got for Holi. So let's get started. Is the Sprite lip smacker, and if you watched my video on lip smackers, you know why I had to include this. It is very easy to use. It has a twist top, and the product is over here. I absolutely love it for its cute little design. It looks exactly like a Sprite cup that you'd buy from McDonald's or any other fast food place. Nowadays, everyone wants to look fashionable and chic, no matter where they go, to the mall or to the airport. I say the fanny pack checks all the boxes. You can travel hands-free with it. You can tie it around your waist or across your chest. In this, you can fit tons of things. I recently took it with me to the airport and I could fit everything I needed. And if you guys watch my What's in My Backpack video, you know I take a lot of things no matter where I go. So guys, what are you waiting for? You've got to get one of these. Next up, we have this bath bomb. As written on the packaging, it is coconut scented. I bought this from Dirty Works. It is a nice brand similar to Bath and Body Works. I'm very excited to use this because there's something about looking at the bathtub fizzing up and giving out a lovely scent. I will let you guys know when I use this and my experience about it. With summer coming around, this is the perfect thing. You can wear it over as a headband or you can use it as an extra large rubber band. This will add a cute tone to your summery outfit. It is brown, so it will go with anything you wear. And it also looks super cute with the small little bow over here. Recently, my phone started looking really dull, so I decided to glam things up a bit. I got this new phone cover to make my phone look much better. As you can see, it is glitter everywhere with my favorite color at the bottom, blue. So I absolutely love this, and thank you to the person who got this for me. This keychain was also given to me on Holi. When I look at it like this or like this, I can see a little bird face in it, like an angry bird. So I actually like it. I can put this on my locker keys to make it look much more brighter and colorful. Last but not the least, I got this super fluffy unicorn notebook and pen. This is very cute and very fashionable according to me. It has this cute little anime unicorn here, which I absolutely love. This notebook is what I'm gonna use to write my future video scribbles. I enjoy receiving all of these gifts, and once again, I would like to thank all my friends and family who gave these amazing gifts to me. So guys, what are you waiting for? Go get some gifts for the people you love. On this note, I'd like to say thank you for watching my video, and I hope you enjoyed it. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and share, and comment down below what else you would like me to do. Sayonara!